I can hear Satan's voice. He's telling me to invest in Apple. What does that mean? Why does he want me to buy apples?